Connecticut's First Lady Kathy Malloy spent time reading to children at Connecticut Children's Medical Center today, part of Reach Out and Read, a school readiness program intended to prepare America's youngest children to succeed in school through reading. And the program trains doctors and nurses to advise parents on the importance of reading aloud and to give children 6 months to 5 years books at checkups. CCMC is just one of 56 Reach Out and Read programs across the state. A prestigious